really short about the MCS magazine adapter. Those are really easy. It's just this lever and a tiny part. You need to fit that inside. And you place a spring beneath here and using a steel wire to slide and lock this pivot in place, and that's all you need to do. Of course, when you insert a small part, make sure it's the angled side is up if you look inside of it. So when the magazine gets inside, it will automatically slide the pin, the mag catch away, and afterwards it will lock. I think that will be really self-explanatory, but that's really fast.